All right, Abby, thank you. Well, an infant at Women's Hospital is getting a life-changing gene therapy to help correct a muscle disease. NBC Local 33's Anam Siddiqui has the story.
Newborn baby Lexa at Women's Hospital will be able to walk normally and breathe normally after receiving the life-saving $2 million gene therapy, Zolgensma.
I don't believe there's been a baby this young to get the gene therapy. So to give it, to have the opportunity to give it at 4 days is huge. We expect a very good outcome.
It was more than what I could have expected. More than what I could have hoped for.
Lexa was born with spinal muscular atrophy. According to physicians, it's the ALS version for babies.
It felt to me the most common cause of death, genetic death in the first year of life. Most common genetic cause of death.
Lexa's condition was discovered in the womb. Her mother knew Lexa had a 1 out of 4 chance to have SMA since her 2-year-old son also has SMA. Her son Axel received his dose about 6 months ago.
He started sitting unassisted, a lot stronger, more confident.
After much negotiation, the treatment is now available to Lexa through Medicaid. It's a one-time gene therapy which will stop SMA from progressing without altering the DNA, giving Andrea's babies a better chance at life.
Lexa, it's limitless. I think it's possible that she hits every milestone that what would be considered a normal kid.
Anam Siddiqui, NBC Local 33 News.
Now, according to Women's Hospital, gene therapy is only available for about 1.5 years. That's how long it's been available. And in starting in March, Louisiana hospitals can begin screening newborns for conditions like SMA. Well, the